is a wonderful older gentleman who really is just a good old boy, as his name suggests. He's affectionate with people, he loves to be brushed, and he has a lot to say and says it enthusiastically and clearly. You can see that Bubba is very thin. He's had some digestive problems here at the shelter, and it will be a matter of working with your own vet and getting him on the right diet so that he can be happy and healthy in his new home with you.
Bubba.